So you came to my pop-up, saw the space. While you were still in school.
It was actually my first year of school, too.
That was your first year of school when you came to that pop-up?
Was that 2018?
That was 2018.
Yeah, that was my first year of school. It was really, like, a pivotal moment of my architectural career. Because that was at a time where, like, I wanted to drop out, and I didn't really like what I was learning. And I've always had this specific direction that I wanted to go in, which is architecture as fashion.
Triciajane, Asuncion. I'm from Houston, Texas. My background is an architectural designer and an interdisciplinary artist. With a Bachelor of Architecture's degree from the University of Houston, I use that background to create immersive works that enhance the human experience. Up in the city of Houston, I've been very inspired by this diverse city and especially the way that different materials and people come together to create a shared experience, and that provides the inspiration of using multimedia pieces in this exhibition to represent our diverse experiences and how we can form to come to a shared experience. What CONCORD means to me is this collaboration of taking Josh and I's background in several mediums such as architecture, art, and fashion, and coming to this shared experience where we're able to showcase all the materials that we implement into our art, especially using the chaos monogram of Josh and how that is a representation of finding composure amidst chaos.
My name is Josh Allen from Richard and Grace, originally from Houston, Texas, and I'm a multidisciplinary artist. Originally being from Houston, Texas, and visiting the museum district growing up, I feel like we have a huge abstract art community that we haven't necessarily paid homage to in the contemporary world. So for me, I'm taking the languages of fashion, architecture, and art and putting them into one world, into one hemisphere. So the new formula for my work that'll be in CONCORD is me exploring how I'm displaying my monogram, Chaos. Chaos has been a monogram that I've used to talk about unity in the contemporary world and how different worlds of cultures and interactions that we have with people and how chaos can all come together in one form. I used the technique from Andy Warhol, which is taking a screen print, or I'd say a screen print that he created, and putting it on canvas. So for me, this is questioning of how we look at monograms and questioning of how Richard and Grace as a fashion brand can turn its own logo into a monogram of meaning and translate that to art.
Thank you.
since last year was the first show that I did, as far as in like an art exhibition for a while, it was me just practicing the techniques that I knew already to have more of a cohesiveness with the paintings that I was gonna be presenting. What made you choose concrete as a material?
Using concrete as a material, it's also kind of referencing my experience in architecture and linking those two materials together, but also it serves as like a functional anchor piece so the fabric can stay at its place.
Kind of going back to architecture, when we place things in sort of a setting, it somewhat becomes more valuable than other settings. And I think the settings that I gravitate towards more so is minimalism, brutalism, and that inspiration for me talks back to Houston.